This is how I introduce myself most of the time. Mad Dog is the name, and wrestling is a game. If you don't like my face, come and tell me to my face, Dog Talk behind my back. I'm Mad Dog Vachon, and I approve of this message. I made a fast count. I was in wrestling, between amateur wrestling and professional wrestling. I was in wrestling for 44 years. I made a fast count. I had 13,000 matches. I went in the ring. My opponent was in the ring. The referee was not there yet. I jump around like a kangaroo all over the ring, and I pick up my opponent. I gave him a couple of body slam in the middle of the ring, and I threw him outside the ring on a cement floor. The referee came running in. I did the same thing with the referee, gave him a couple of body slam, and I threw him across the road into the floor or two, and I jump outside. There was a police officer there with a stick. He tried to hit me over the head. I threw him in the third row. And when I came back in the dressing room, Don Owen, he said, "You look just like a mad dog." I said, "Wonderful, what a story." And it don't fit anybody better than me. I have the teeth, I have the voice, I have the hair on my chest, and I am a mad dog.